again. We are going to be playing more Kirby today. We are actually ready for the boss. Oh, this is a feature I didn't realize you could do. You can actually move the camera with the right control stick. We'll go ahead and reset it. He wants to talk to us. Hey Kirby, got a sec? Now that the Waddle Dee Cafe is open, we're looking to hire some help. It's just a part-time gig. We'll go ahead and do a level of this, see how it turns out. I don't suppose you're looking at starting a career in food service, are you, Kirby? I mean, I'm not sure that would be the best thing. Alright, let's try this. How busy. Hustle, frenzy gig. Ooh. This will be a practice shift. Take it easy and learn how the job works. Yeah, no. If you've ever worked fast food before, it's always a frenzy gig. Always. Select the right item. Check each customer's food order, then select the item they want. Keep customers happy. If the customer's satisfaction level goes too low, it'll be game over. Try not to keep them waiting for too long. When the lunch rush hits, the speed will increase. Serve as many correct orders as you can to try and order a high score. Alright. Ready to go. What's this? This. Drink. Drink. So, the one guys that are like, oh, I don't know what I want. I might want a drink or something else. Tomato. Oh, that's... Yep, nope, that's a thing for food service. It's the lunch rush. Oh boy. Tomato. Drink. Tomato. Well, it's nice that they're giving you kind of a warning ahead of time during the lunch rush. Oh, drink. Water. Drink. All right. <laughs> 31 served. No wrong orders. 31 most consecutive orders. 100% customer satisfaction. Okay. This is not a great way to earn money, but it's a way. Hustle and Frenzy Gigs are now available. In this gig. No, we're gonna go fight a boss now, thanks. Yeah, we're gonna go fight a boss first. There's supposed to be other, like, passwords that you can find to use at the D delivery services. I haven't come across any of them yet. That's okay. We'll go take out a boss. Everbay Coast. Alright. I think this is supposed to be a tree. Clear the stage. Let's see, anything of interest back here? Nope. Okay. This way. There's a tomato. But my health should be good. And then, what do they want? Needles, fire, or sharp arrows. Do fire. Volcano fire! There we go. Because if this is a tree like I think it is, then fire is going to be super effective. Yeah, this is going to be a tree. Alright. Tropical woods. Oh. Oh. Well, that's a thing. Oh, good, I missed it. Fire. Is it slowly doing damage to him over time? I think it is. Uh-oh. Jump. There we go. Put up a gate. That's fine. Put up a gate. Roots. Kind of wander past the gate. Oh, destroy a root. I got a waddle deep for that. Like, I think the destroying the root was completely on accident, but it happened. Give me my friends. Oh, and I got a noble ranger. And clear within 2 minutes. Alright, awesome. The dance is awesome. Alright. Clear without a single copy ability. Ah. That doesn't seem like it'd be too hard. I don't know if you could do the 2 minutes and no copy abilities. That's fine. We at least got a hint for what, you know, we can do next. Alright, let's see. Got a majority of them. And back to Waddle Dee Town! Because we have a blueprint. Oh! Wise Waddle Dee has arrived in town. He'll give you tips to find missing blueprints and a whole lot more. Oh, cool. I mean, we'll go talk to him just to say hi. How do you do? They call me Wise Waddle Dee. After I landed here, I found this mysterious book. It lists the locations of undiscovered blueprints. I also collect high scores and tons of other information from all over the world. If you'd like to know more, I'd be happy to share. You haven't missed any blueprints thus far. If I read about a new blueprint's location, I'll help you find it. This week's world record for solo gig easy is 5,740, and they served 53 Waddle Dees. For Pop Flowers, oh, that's a game that I don't know anything about yet. You've helped 61 bloom during your adventure. The combined total of bloomed Pop Flowers all over the world is 100,000, millions, over 2 million. Would you like to hear more? Sure, we'll see what else he has to say. Let me see. The world record for defeating Tropical Woods is on 5 seconds within the normal ability. The most popular Waddle Dee Cafe item is, well, yeah, the Maxi Tomatoes. It's sold over 2 million orders. So far, you've saved 78 Waddle Dees, and the combined total saved all over the world is over 100 million. Nice. Would you like to hear more? Sure, we'll just keep going until he says, today's top trend is volcano fire. It's the most popular ability in the world right now. When I say caramel cake, do you get a bit hungry? The item has been eaten over a million times so far. The number of star coins you've collected so far is 4,000, so that's about right. And the combined total of star coins collected all over the world is 20 billion. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel this. I'm sure he has more information. Anytime you'd like to learn more, I'll be more than happy to share. Well, let's see what Elfin wants to say. Waddle Dee worked really hard. I can't believe they rebuilt this town so quickly. I can. What's this? Just a random poster, huh? Alright, let's see. Get this Noble Ranger upgrade. I love his enthusiasm. It's so adorable. It really is. This whole game is adorable. Oh, excuse me. Alright, let's see. Noble Ranger. Oh. That's a hat. That's a hat. Oh, yeah. Didn't lock on target. Oh, that was cool. It's like a rapid fire ability. Yeah, this poor Mr. Sandbag. Let's see, what's one thing that we've not upgraded yet? Not upgraded ice. Sleep hasn't been upgraded. Drill hasn't been upgraded. Tornado hasn't been upgraded. Sword hasn't. And hammer hasn't. Okay. We'll just take this one out with us. Alright. Let's see if the fog's cleared. Ah! Well, that's super cool looking. Wondaria remains. Defeated the boss and opened up a new area. Welcome to Wondaria. Search. Like, there's all these different pools here. Whoa, it's an amusement park. There are so many here. Oh, apparently, as you get further on into it, the park goes to nighttime. Because we've not really seen anything like a day cycle yet. Alright, let's look around the park. Treasure Road. Ringmouth Treasure. Search here. Another treasure road. Pipe Mouth. That's an ability we've not played. probably be two or three more little abilities. And that train was awfully scary looking at night. Doesn't look so bad during the day, but at night it was kind of terrifying looking. With gusto, turn the windmills. Alright, let's see what happens. This is gonna take a while. Ah, they got one finally. There we go. There we go. Now we got them all spinning. That took way longer than it should have. Like, do I have to jump? Oop. Yep. There we go. There we go. That one took a minute. Oh, I don't like this one at all. There we go. Probably once you get that done in like a minute and a half. A minute. Alright, that one. That one wasn't so bad. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Alright, it was over here. Roll and jump pipe ramp patch. Alright, we'll see how this works, because this is not one that I've played with yet. Alright. Alright, what can I do with this? Just A to jump. Ooh. A to jump. Oh, I was meant to jump that one. Yeah, that happened. Okay. There we go. Ooh, that was a little close. Ooh, totally missed that jump. That jump. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it in time. That's okay. Time's up. Well, we'll retry that. That's not too bad. Now that I know what I need to do, it's not as bad. It's those timing jumps that are gonna be the pain for me. Jumped a little soon there. Missed that one. Yep, right here is gonna be my pain in the butt. There we go. Woo. Oh! Got it! Oh, that, yeah, no, that was definitely not gonna be done in under 40 seconds. You had to be, like, perfect at that, and I'm not. Alright. Alright, let's actually play a level now, since we've gone through and seen the different, challenges. There are four hidden Wild Ds. Okay. See how this works out. Oh, I can't go back. Okay, that's fine. Oh, look at the little doggies. Look at that little ducky. Ducky. Got one duck friend. Probably have to collect so many ducks. There's another ducky. Nope, we're just gonna leave those guys alone. Unless they try to attack us, we're gonna leave those guys alone. Huh, there's the other ducky. I knew I saw another ducky somewhere. Popcorn. Here's the mother duck. Help the lost ducklings. Ah, we're missing a duckling. Let's see, where is there's a duckling? Aw, that's cute. That's super adorable. Alright, where's their duckling at? Hmm. Is there a duckling somewhere around here? Nope. Not there. Really? Not in the fight? Okay, I'm in the fight. Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket. Okay. Let's see. You would think we were looking for lost duckies. They would just all be right there at the beginning. Let's see. Nope, can't get over to the water ride from there. Nope, nothing there. Alright, maybe the last ducky is further into the park. Or maybe one of the beast pack has the ducky. We'll get rid of the beast pack members, make sure none of them are, you know, holding a ducky hostage. Ducky hostage is there. Alright. Better backtrack a little. That'll be fine. Alright, let's try to make sure it'll let me go back. Oh, it won't let me go back. That means there is a ducky there. Well, that's unfortunate. Just have to play around with it later, I guess. Find the ducky. Probably in that, what's the word I'm looking for? In that popcorn stand. Moving through mud just slows you down. It doesn't seem to actually hurt, which is nice. chase you down. Those robots don't seem exactly... What's going on here? Are all the robots on like strike or something? Like, I guess it's supposed to be a ride. Guess. Let's see, what does the switch do? A hidden friend! Of course you're timed. Here we go. Save the first one. Let's see. Four coins and a gachima. I wonder if I can go in here. Nope. Okay, good to know. Can't go in there. Oh, oh. This is a thing. Don't have a timer, so that's good. Nope, get up there. There we go. Go up here and see what this hidden door is all about. Probably a game. It's probably a game. A little game to get a friend. Oh. It was trying. We'll see what this tilt. Okay. I don't jump. Okay, good to know. Oh! Moving really fast, isn't it? Oh, that chocolate bar is probably important. Here we go. Aha! Got a gachima. Ow. Ow. Guys are jerks. That was very uncalled for. It hurt a lot. Oops. Oh, totally missed that. You can retry it. I know what that is. That's that last switch. Retry. I know what that is. That's that last switch. I already got the extra food, so... That one, thanks. Like, these beasts are so cute. Like, they're acting like they're wanting to, you know, ride, and the other one is, you know... Controlling the ride. They're just adorable. Alright. Our goal is to hit the one switch. At the very end. It's our whole goal. Catch my toy. Ooh. So where is that switch at? There. Got it. Hey, we got friend. That was a much better run. Be my friend. Thanks. Much better run. Not a perfect run, but much better. Knew there was a reason why I wanted to wait. Oh, this guy. I don't want to play with him. Oh, there's a piece of turkey over here. Apparently the chocolate bar was not important, but that's okay. Ow. That hurt. Bumhead. I mean, I'm not sure what else to call that guy but Bonehead. Give me my friend! My friend! Thought I saw that twitched. Guess not. Alright, let's see. There are 5 ducklings in the one spot. Because this seems significant. Alright, we'll just do this for right now. Hammer monkey. Ah, not for this. Jump, spray water. Mario mechanics from Sunshine. See. All right, let's water some plants. Got those guys happy. All right, and need 4 more blooms. We gotta find them. Oh, I had to let it all out, huh? Alright, let's see what happens. Just, okay, nothing special happened. It's cool. Alright, we're gonna hopefully find more water on the other side of that now. Yep. Totally jumped into that one. Oh, interesting. Rides explode. Good to know. For the future. Oh, I don't like these guys at all. There we go. Oh, big one. I'm jumping. Hurt a lot. Well, he did drop a green coin, but that's okay. Here's my last sunflower. Oh, he's probably down there. He's probably where he's at. Yep, there he is. Got all of them to bloom. And I got a blueprint for it. A wall D. Nice. Toy hammer. I wonder if it's like the toy hammer from The Legend of Zelda. And, you know, you hit anything with it, it goes flying. Alright. And I find it cool that, you know, as Kirby spits out water, he gets smaller. Ow, bunny. Here we go. Get rid of all those guys. Probably a rocket ride is what this is. Be my guess. Oh no, it's a giant fountain. It's not where I want to go yet, guys. I'll be there in just a minute. That's probably cleaning out the fountain. Might get you something. I was correct. Yay, a friend! Cleaning out the fountain got me a friend. Be my friend. Got all my friends now. Let's see how this guy dances. Oh, nope, lets it all go. That's right. So cute. One duckling. Missed one duckling. Where's that duckling at? Aww. Captured Waddle Dee. One of the Waddle Dees being held captive by the fearsome beast pack. There are so many out there waiting to be saved. You can almost hear them calling for help. Wah, 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 wah. Let me out. Let me out. Wait, you hear that too? One of them must be nearby. Water tank. Just one duckling. Ah, that's gonna bother me. But it's okay. It's okay. Circuit Speedway, huh? Ah, more challenges. Check that out first. Oh yeah, needle treasure. Not half bad. Probably took longer than it should have, but not half bad. Yep, 30 seconds. Well, I did pause some. I might have gotten the full 30 seconds if I didn't pause some. Hammer treasure. Mark attack, camera trial. Oh, bunnies. Well, I just stay in one spot. I'll get them eventually. Oh, hi guys. Big guys. It is currently raining where I live, so if you hear the tinkling of rain, that's why. Oh, hi, big guy. Oh, tornado. Why can't he get rid of the stuff? I'm gonna go ahead and use my X to maxi tomato. There we go. Oh no, I'm in the spinning whirly of death. Okay, good. He's there we go. Got him finally. That took longer maybe than it should have. There we go. Took almost twice as long. All right, got all those guys. One more level. Four Waddle Dees here. All right, let's see. Anything back here? No. Okay. Sorry, kids. I really don't like beating up the beast pack because they're just kind of adorable looking. Is there anything that I can do that doesn't require me being a car? Okay. I wonder if they want me to get through stuff without. Oh, I'm literally racing. Okay. Can I do this in under a minute? Oh, well, I would if, you know, paid attention. Forgot to jump. Of course I did. Ah, got a silver star. Well, now I wanted to retry. I can retry. Okay, cool. I'm gonna retry this. See what the gold is. The gold is probably a friend, if we're being completely honest here. Retry. And if it's not a friend, well, that's fine. Food. Alright. Jump that time. And that time. Go me. Yay. Alright, what's gold? Be a friend. It's a friend. I was right. Give me my friend. Friend. Alright. We're gonna leave the sleepy baby. We'll leave the sleepy one alone. Oop, apparently I cannot while it is. There we go. Apparently they were getting mad that I was cutting, but I'm not cutting on purpose. Let's see. Bomb. So it recommends this one. So we'll do this one. Oh yay, foods. Oops. The other bomb blew up the other bomb and yep, totally 100%ed. Hit myself with that. There we go. Aha! I got you my toy! Anything else? Nope. Alright, we're gonna hit this switch. Or try to. Nope. Here we go. Ha ha ha! Got it that time. It's okay. There we go. Got rid of the porcupine. Alright, let's see what this little game is. Friend. Of course! Oh, got it! Ha ha ha! Friend! Yay, found the second friend. Again, would be very kind of annoyed if it was, you know, the third friend. I'd be like, what happened to my friend? Why do I have an invincy candy? Okay, whatever. Go over here and see what happens. Hi, doggy. Bye, doggy. Why do I need the Invincy candy? Oh, this might be why. Be Wild Edge using invincible candy. Nice. I'm gonna take a moment to pause because something was happening. Alright, we'll keep going. Alright, friend? Nope, blueprint. Okay, cool. Giant sword blueprint. Nice. Alright. Anything over here? Nope. Ow. Well, that squashed me flat. Alright, there's nothing around there. Get the bunnies. Bunny set it off. Good, good. That's what we wanted. We wanted the bunny to set it off. Oh, look! Gotcha, my toy. I knew I saw something weird over there. Here we go! Alright. Oh, another car. Alright. 50 seconds. We'll see how this works. Where's the catch? Where's the catch at? What's the thing that's gonna cause me problems? Well, that just about caused me a problem. There's some problems. Stuff always slows me down. Let's see. Ooh. Oh, nope. Go. Here we go. Donut. Oh, right, because that's gonna slow me down. Of course it is. Oh! Oh, I have no idea what time. Drat. This probably has another friend. It's probably where my last friend is. Alright, I'm gonna try this once more, since I now know what my problem was. Actually, yes! Let me introduce you all to my husband. He's really good at these games. He'll do it for you.
Hey, how's it going? Sorry, how's it going? One second here. And that did not work.
There you go.
Alright. You're going to curse quite a bit. Do you want to try it, or would you like me to give it one more go?
You got it.
I confess that whenever I was doing this, it took me several times to realize that you're supposed to cheat with both hands. Now, to the victor goes the spoils, so.
That's where you got the Waddle Dee.
Yes.
So I was right. There was a